Welcome everybody to Carole's Art Room. I'm going to do a pseudo swipe on this record. And I think I'm going to spin it. And I'm going to wreck it too. Try and get as much to the edges as I can. This is my pillow paint. It's just house paint, but nothing in it. Okay, that's probably enough. Okay. And I'm going to use black cell activator. My lid. Why am I always losing my lids? Find it later. Okay. So what I'm going to do is I've got some permanent magenta, Winsor & Newton, and then I took the permanent magenta and I added some purple unicorn gel stain to it to darken it. Gold, light lilac, some green, yellow, and some ultramarine blue. I need to add a little water to this. I'm going to take it and I'm just going to drizzle. So it's all you do is drizzle. I know Kathleen Miller, she calls hers a drizzle swipe. I'm just sticking to the original name that Shelley Art gave it, pseudo swipe. So whatever you want to call it, it's a swipe with bloom paint. And this is pretty, this ultramarine. Oops, I can always come back and add some more. Now I've got some lilac. I think this is a deco art lilac. I'm into the blues and the purples and the magentas today, so springy colors. I no rhyme or reason. Whatever colors I think go together, that's how I choose. Some gold. I don't know why, but I always seem to have gold in everything. I just love it. Let's try this purpley magenta. See if I need to add any more. I don't have my gloves on. So I'm gonna get some gloves on. This medium, or the permanent magenta. I'm going to use black cell activator to swipe with. I don't think I'll smush it out this time. I'll just leave it. Now I'll try the darker color. It's almost the same, it's just a little darker. A little bit of lime green. I'm debating, should I put this in? Oh, why not? Just a little bit. Maybe not a lot. that's probably enough green. I don't want to overdo it with the green. So there, that's a lot of colors. Maybe a little bit more gold. Let's see. Let's get the swipe out. Okay, so I've got my cardboard. I'm just gonna put some cell activator on my cardboard like this. Do another one. Whoa, look at that. Oh, look at that. Well, I might have pushed a little too hard there. Okay, I'm gonna get another piece. I'm gonna try a wider one maybe. Over this. Whoa. coming it on. I'm going to get rid of this big black mark. That's so pretty. I'm going to go over this again. Take my time, go slower. Where should I go next? That didn't work very well. Over this spot again. I like using different sizes. It's good to have different sizes in case you want to go into a small area, like here. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. I just want to go over that one, I think. There, I got most of that done. I just need to fix this area. This one again. Okay, I think that's pretty much it. Oh, look at these white spots. Oh, it'll go away. I'm gonna wreck it anyways. Okay, so I'm gonna give it a spin. Actually, I'm going to do some lines, wrecking lines. I'll try this first. Give a small. The end of this fork here. That seems to work pretty good. Probably enough wrecking. I'm not used to this wrecking. There, one more. All right, I'm back. Okay, let's spin this. Oh, I gotta get rid of that big white. This way. Whoops. Why isn't it going now? Too much paint. Well, I think I'm just going to tip it. Spinner doesn't want to spin anymore. See what the problem is. There's probably too much paint down there. just need this one side to go. Getting there. Okay, that's enough. I think that's good. Oh, it's so pretty. I think just too much paint got underneath. Wow. I'm gonna get rid of these white dots. The underneath paint bubbling up. Okay. How's it looking? Really good. Just stick something pointy into the white bubbles if you get any. I'm going to hold this up for you. If I can get this off. Oh, more coming out. My underneath paint was maybe a bit too thick. I might thin it down for the next one. See if I can lift this up. Look at how beautiful that is. I love it. Well, thanks for coming by for this one. Have a great day, everybody. Come back soon to Carole's Art Room. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Comments or questions, you can comment in the comment section under the video. There's a comment section. Hi everybody, came to see my dried record, my wrecked swipe. It's drying nicely. It is not dry yet. I'm touching the edges and they're dry, but it's still wet in the middle, but I don't see any cracks or anything happening. Let's take you in for a close-up. Look at that. Isn't that gorgeous? Those cells up there are amazing. I don't know what the blue paint is. That's the one I put. I don't know what's going on with the blue paint. But it's looking alright. Just a different kind of a texture there. It's awesome. there you go. Thanks for coming by. Have a great day. Bye-bye.